one of the country's biggest transport operators is to pull out of Southampton. First Bus, which runs City Red.
Southampton bus company City Red has revealed plans to end all its services across the city.
Rival company Bluestar has stepped in.
Well, Bluestar, which is part of the Go Ahead, is moving in.
We're planning to replace the services currently run by First on a reasonably similar basis. Certainly to ensure that no roads are left unserved and to ensure that no one's left behind.